On that, we have a big matchup next. Roxanne Rollstone versus Xayah Brookside for the AEW Women's Championship. This match should be a golden one here. We have one more title open challenge here tonight. It will be Darby Allin doing the open challenge for the Intercontinental title, and here we go. Here in All Elite Wrestling. And now, here we go with the big battle everyone's been waiting for here. The cockiness of Xayah Brookside versus Roxanne Rollstone. Does Brookside even stand a chance here tonight against a very competitive opponent? And right off the bat, showing everything she's bringing here tonight. You can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment, saying this is what WWE's all about. Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are. You gotta believe this one's over. Quarters. That was some back and forth right there. Pretty beautiful sequence between the stars.
Call me crazy, but this might be one of those rare instances where the champion actually enters the match as the underdog. I know it sounds odd, but it really seems like the champ is up against a headwind here. Keep your eye on this one.
She seems to be at 100% in there, even after her last match. Roxanne doing good with the moving.
Ali Frog. You're not crazy, Meyer. The champ certainly has an uphill battle here.
But she hasn't won just yet.
There's still hope.
favorite pro, San Martino challenging
Stan Stasiak in 1973 immediately comes to mind, as does Diesel squaring off against Bob Backlund in 1994.
Wait, did you really just say that Saxton is not? Man, just when I started to think you might be a champion into the cover! In an early kick out in this unusual matchup. What a kick out!
Working on those legs that were injured.
Look at this, firing. She better do something fast. Ah, she gets out of it. She has renewed life.
Ducking the kick, that's something you don't see very often. Saying, kind of wanting to put this away as fast as she possibly can, it looks like.
Byron, I had a similar experience as you this morning. Nearly every person at the gym I went to was talking about this title match, and rightfully so. This is an absolutely huge match.
Okay, wait, let me get this straight. Byron spent the morning at the bookstore, while you, Cole, went to the gym. That's brilliant. You guys have any other jokes?
Believe it or not, fellas, some people are speculating whether the champ should have to defend the gold against what some are calling inferior competition here tonight.
I don't know if Xayah really knows what she's dealing with in there quite yet.
Corey, I think you're just trying to drum up controversy. I haven't heard any whispers about the champion having to defend against inferior competition.
Yeah, inferior competition, that's nuts.
You're still putting on quite the showing so far, though. I can say that now. Both women, very competitive against each other. But one of them seems to have the upper hand quite a bit. And I think it's about to be over.
Here's her chance. One arm hooked. Face buster. The challenge. Look at this.
And that could possibly be it. But no, not enough, not yet. She hasn't quite given up quite yet. She just kicked right back up off the finisher.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
Oh, she answered the call and then some. Always nice when a plan is. This is all but over.
That's why many people think we're looking at the next champion.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon. Game, set, match. This one is over. I think we know what this is.
And that is surely enough. Oh my lord, how? We have never seen such an arrogant champion against anyone like Roxanne like this before. Roxanne has never come across someone who's kicked out of both of the finishers. She's barely even come across someone who's kicked out of one of them. Though she may not have gotten as much impact with that stomp as she normally would. As that injured leg, though it seems to be working pretty well for her.
Now.
And look at this. Look at that strength of that submission. That could be enough right there.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle, and it's a long way down.
Or maybe it couldn't. Back and forth between these two. One of them has to give up eventually. I think she was just going to continue doing that over and over again. Wait, she's... She's got her foot and connecting. And it looks like she's got her. But don't take anything away from Roxanne. Sorry. She put on a hell of a fight. But it just wasn't enough.
You can see right here the moments that made this match a great one.
And we have a new champion.
Here is your winner and new.
Like she promised, she would walk up as the champion.
That's your
next part, ladies and gentlemen.
The